All right, welcome back to News 10. Good morning. We're with Jackie Landy. We're actually talking, we should be talking about couponing. We're talking about Halloween stuff. Yeah. You said a lot of good deals this week.
Yeah, of course. There's a lot of good deals coming up. And matter of fact, speaking of Halloween goodies, I like to pass out, my kids are allergic to nuts. So I like to pass out or bring to school. Mm-hmm. A lot of times you have to have store-bought goods. It's good to go with the non-food items, too.
Yeah.
And with the coupon in the Walgreens circular, you can get four for a dollar on these pencils with the cutie eraser. So that makes a good
idea.
Yep. And they have some cups and other deals. And all this is Walgreens. If you just go on their circular and print the thing, these are normally four for a dollar, but they're actually eight for a dollar with the coupon. So make sure you hand that at the register.
Okay.
So, and then Just Dance, they're coming out with their new four for Christmas, right? So they have a promotion with Redbox, and you text Just Dance to the Redbox text number, which is 727272, which is all on the website.
Okay.
But you're going to get a free game rental code from Redbox, and that's good through the end of the year. So it's good to keep a code.
Yeah.
Treat the kids to something, right?
Yeah, and it's free, right? You can't beat that.
And of course, the World Series starts tonight.
That's right. The Giants done.
So, Taco Bell is hosting an interesting deal. If there's a steal a base in the game, we all get free Doritos Tacos Locos.
So,
you want to stay tuned. Of course, we'll keep you up to date on MySouthernOregonMommy.com if that happens and what those dates will be, because it'll be sometime next week before Halloween. So,
that's cool. That's great.
Yeah, awesome. So we'll see if someone steals. And tonight, from 7 to 9 here in Medford, we have a free extreme couponing class. So if you want to get started on saving grocery deals and things like that.
Okay, great. And we'll put all that information on our website. You just have to go to ktv.com, and then we have all that great information. And also, I know Halloween next week, you're saying there's some good freebies you have for us next week.
It's a cliffhanger. If you're into dressing up, you can get quite a few deals.
That's right. Thank you very much, Jackie.